The tumor was located in the right thyroid and in the isthmus. Almost the entire right lobe is composed of a large, moderately hypokinetic, inhomogeneous mass. Several smaller lesions can be identified within the large tumor. A very thin intact remnant can be found ventral to the tumor. We had to reset the depth in order to visualize the dorsal part of the nodule. The vascularization is not specific.